In its more than 17 years of history, the Airbus A380 with MSN1 has accomplished more than most other A380s. Indeed, as a prototype jet and current testbed, it has done more than the majority of other commercial aircraft. Today, we look at the past, present, and future roles of Airbus's very first A380. Even before this particular aircraft moved on to being a testbed for other propulsion systems, the airframe holds the special status as being the very first Airbus A380 ever built. The aircraft has the very special manufacturer serial number, or MSN, number 1, and has always held the registration Foxtrot Whiskey Whiskey Oscar Whiskey. The first airframe of any type is the prototype, and this is the aircraft that typically goes through the most testing in the pursuit of all the necessary certifications with civil aviation regulators. This includes tests like water ingestion, extreme hot and cold weather operations, high-speed rejected takeoff, and more. As is the case for some other aircraft prototypes, MSN1 went on to become a testbed for other projects not related to the A380. Indeed, the jet played a key role as a flying testbed for the Airbus A350's power plants, the Rolls-Royce Trent XWB engine. Fitted under the aircraft's wing as its number 2 engine, the A380 played a part in conducting all the necessary performance testing for the power plant. According to Airbus, the engine for the A350 experienced a successful maiden flight on February 18, 2012. This maiden flight, quote, demonstrated performance and fuel efficiency during an airborne evaluation of more than 5 hours. More recently, Foxtrot Whiskey Whiskey Oscar Whiskey has taken to the skies to test the burning of 100% sustainable aviation fuel on one engine. Powered by its 4 Rolls-Royce Trent 900s, March 25, 2022 saw the aircraft take off from Toulouse for a flight lasting 3 hours. As we reported at the time, the flight used 27 tons of unblended sustainable aviation fuel, or SAF, provided by French oil and gas company Total Energies. The second and third test flights took place on Tuesday, March 29th, to examine the performance of SAF during takeoff and landing. The aircraft took off from Toulouse and landed in Nice. After spending nearly 3 hours on the ground, the A380 took off from Nice and returned to its home in Toulouse. The jet also performed additional flights on April 4th and 7th, with activity presumably also related to the burning of SAF. If all goes according to plan, MSN1 will be flying with a hydrogen engine and hydrogen tanks by 2026. First announced in February 2022, the aircraft will need to undergo some structural modifications before then to accommodate both the test engine and the tanks. Additionally, a good amount of on-the-ground testing will need to take place. A statement by Airbus explains the choice of the prototype A380 airframe for this upcoming endeavor. The A380 MSN1 is an excellent flight laboratory platform for new hydrogen technologies. It's a safe and reliable platform that's highly versatile to test a wide range of zero-emission technologies. In addition, the platform can comfortably accommodate the large flight test instrumentation that'll be needed to analyze the performance of the hydrogen in the hydrogen propulsion system. The Superjumbo and its huge capacity within the fuselage is ideal for testing the 4 hydrogen tanks Airbus intends to store in its cabin. These will be installed near the rear of the cabin in a lengthways position. Do you think the hydrogen propulsion testing will be the last project for MSN1? Or do you think Airbus will use it for something else afterward? Share your opinion by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.